Yo, what is up guys, my name is Junkie Battle Stacks, and today we are playing Shadow of War again. So, you might wonder where, what happened to the Gondorian soldiers after the first fight. So here he is, we are going to see what happened. So this is the mission called Allies. Let's get started. Chill back. Always leaning my head forward.
Oh there. Baranor.
Baranor.
You survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nidral. Did she escape Minas Ithil?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Nidral is resourceful. But no one survives in Mordor.
Right, so they became slaves?
I just need to find her. And whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Skill.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
I saw it. Didn't have to do that. It's meant to set out the spider only. Was the spider? Oh, there was Graugs. No, not Graugs. What is it called? Those ugly beasts.
Time to spill some Uruk blood.
Go, two of them, and there's one down there. Got three. So it's only three of them. Oh, this one's easy. Oh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire! Somebody help! So let's jump right back to it. The cave is down here. Well, that was quick.
Are you alright?
I might need a moment.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance in life.
I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umbra. Herodrim.
That is a long way from Minas Ithil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrim had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected.
Dry eyes.
I was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your third life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first.
Let's go find her then.
And that we will.
Don't say that this mission is done.
The Uruks use our soldiers as bait.
Right.
Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free?
If it's done already, then it's be. Then it will be too easy.
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
What egg is that? Oh, that's spider eggs. Nothing? Utilize them. Oh, ghouls. I hate ghouls. I thought the ghouls were here to help me. But instead, they're doing nothing.
Suffer now.
Enough. Please.
Give me some arrows. Hey, boy.
There are more of us out there, Ranger. We can't stop searching.
Let's get to them, right? Oh, 205. Oh, he already started. You don't get to kill me. Only I get to kill you. This. Two of those. So this made third, and this made the fourth.
Finally, I've been tied to this post for 2 days.
Defeat a captain. Oh, there's a captain there. Ooh, machine tank. Fear, poison. Is there anything we can poison here? What's that? Wait, I think I have something. Scare the enemy away. Oh, who's a bad killer?
Oh, I love these moments. Your brothers here are thinking, this is it. I'm saved. But no. Because I'm going to stuff their mouths with your man filth!
Stepping in the back. Blow
up with me!
Come on. Come out, don't hide there. Oh, my focus.
Blood!
My focus. Don't face him alone, you Banador. Yeah, you're taking him. Yes, take my punch. Defeat it?
Hold on now. I'm not done playing with you yet. Let's play some more.
Dead the fight. That's fine.
I'll snap your bones.
Let's pin his foot. Braced. Get away, Banador. It's just stepping in the way. In the head. Oh, I cut his head off. Alright. That's cool. Where's the last one? Right. Fifth. So let's call the final one. Where's the final one?
I'm in your debt. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits. We were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive.
She's alive?
Dead hope.
We will find
like,
her.
Like, he reacted after he said it, like, quite long. Yeah. Right, let's... Oh, I thought we were doing it. No? Where to go then? Idri is still alive. Let's do this one. Bloodspawn. Oh, I'm in Fortress. Where am I now? I'm here. But I still haven't captured the Fortress. Idril is still alive, but no one survived in Mordor for long. Right, let's rescue.
We cannot save everyone.
Let's rescue Talia. Her.
Idril may already be dead.
Hawk. So I managed to not interact with the orcs, just gain intel about them, so I can have more fun. Them, they can banish, they can what's the word again, I forgot the word, they can ambush me while I'm in the map, just to create some moments, if you guys know what I mean. Right, there you go, let's start the mission. Bloodsport.
Idril is close. I can feel it.
Wow, you can feel her? That's creepy, man. So,
sport of our misery. Then we will make misery of this.
Defeat the Caragor. That's easy, right? Shouldn't it be? It's a dark color though. But no, sorry guys, sorry. I didn't mean to. Get out. My focus. There we go. Defeat Olog.
You kill my beastie! I kill you!
You kill my
I think you made them angry.
So much the better.
Shit,
die, orcs!
Hey! Hey, she's back!
You're alive.
She's back!
For now, let's deal with these orcs first.
That's my... There we go. Hey, where's the big guys? Where's the big guy? Ooh! Don't you do that. No. Don't. Why? Oh, I hate those. I never hit the counters. This sucks. Alright. For 1 second, I didn't know where I was standing at. Right. Defeat the captain. What captain it is?
Azgan.
Drake killer. Soft target. Vulnerable to steal. Let's give him a stealth attack then. Not you, but. Oh shit. That wasn't the purpose.
my brothers and defile our lands. But no matter, for I will transform you into a sacrifice worthy of the Dark Lord himself.
Don't know what happened. Iron Rage? No. Iron Rage? No. Mighty Shot. I can do Mighty Shot. Iron Rage? No. How? I don't know the rules. Like, when can you use Iron Shot? It was really easier when it was just counter. His armor, right? A little quicker. Cricket killer.
I see it.
Get married already.
Everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Haneth and Umu. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Minas Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying.
Then help her defend it.
Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
Up.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
That's the problem. Alright, we can... Yes, we can capture the fortress now. But should I do it? It would be so difficult. Without anything. Let's give it a try. Like, you try to take the fortress without any help. I don't even have followers. No, oh shit, foolish of me. Shouldn't push the wrong button. What's that? Successful sword gained more might. So this is just for might, right? Gain might for each time you damage in battle. Gain might each kill where I remain undetected. Successful sword strikes against gain much more might. Gain might fully reset after you take damage. This miss an attack or combat or exit combat. So what is might? I don't understand. Might fully reset. Ah. All right, I might no. So each time I Is that might? Sorry guys. Let me use an upgrade about that one. So shouldn't have called you guys out, but there you are. And fast traveling. 20 min. So it's 20 minutes and I might have 10 minutes left, I guess. Let's just do the fortress assault. Take this damn fortress alone.
You ever wonder if Drake can enjoy a holiday?
Because it don't seem that I have any online options yet. About the fortress. So let's do it. Let's capture it. A fortress assault without anything. You have empty slots in your assault fort. Consider us as an existing follower as sole leader or recruit will fill the slot. So I'm going alone. This should be fun. Oh, not really alone. I still have some dominated orcs.
Like the other globes, we are loyal to Sauron, and we will fight to the last to ensure this fort never falls. Go ahead, put us to the test. Just be prepared to pay in blood and sorrow. The mystic powers of Sauron are arrayed against you today. You will never take this fortress as long as his darkness empowers us!
No speech. Just me alone. See the fire beast aside. Oh, we have wild ground. That should do it. Right. So does that? Oh, they killed it. Shit. Oh. Wait, let me see if
finally! Welcome to our fort, invaders! Watch helplessly as we caress you with iron, embrace you with fire!
Time to make good!
Wait. Is there anything I can shoot? There? Shit, I'm cursed. Really? You? Stop it. There's someone else that is hurting me. Where's my grub? Right. Error proof? Shit. One by one. God. That hit you in the face. Oh, he's broken. Let's shame him because I cannot dominate him yet.
You are mine.
Oh, I can.
For the Bright Lord, you will fight.
I can't recruit him.
I am honored.
Right. So I'm 29. Impressed. I thought I was. Shit, I can pull him. Sorry, guys. No, shit. I can't do that. Let me. Not gear. Oh, maybe. Right. Sorry, I need to change some skills. This one, I need arrows. I'm always out of arrows. That sucks. There we go. So, who are they fighting actually? To be honest. Get up here. Oh, he's fighting him. Fine. Right. This one is level 21 or 31? Oh, this one is asshole.
I am yours.
Right, now I got two fire. I thought there were like no. Right, let's get him then. Oh, he's nice.
You will serve me.
I am with you.
Stand fine.
You have nothing to fear.
You'll never shake our fortress.
Right, that's cool. So. Well,
one more push.
It went pretty well, to be honest. The first capture point is taken, almost. Still many captains, six captains, which I can see for now, that is waiting for me. Ooh. Right, come on. Capturing. There you go.
Push forward to the square.
So which one is B? Is this one? Let's get to point B then. Wait, he's bleeding already? This one's the new part. But it escapes. Right, how could you be bleeding?
Like,
why are you bleeding?
I owe you one.
Ugal. Right. I shouldn't, because you are new. Sometimes bleeding again, but I don't bring any follower. Who's that? Guess I should just keep an eye on them, right? But who's that? Never mind. War banner? No, you're not doing that. Aeroplane. Shit.
This is glorious. There's pain all around us. Let us join in. Fight me and let us rejoice. Bathe in suffering.
Pain level. Shit, I hate someone's broken.
Do not resist.
He's broken.
You will serve.
Oh, that is fun.
My strength for you. Strength for you. I have your back.
So there's only him. Is there a proof? Oh, it's much more difficult when it's it's too strong. And it's cursed. Ooh, someone's bleeding. Get up.
I won't forget this, Bright
Lord. Oh, I hate the thunders. Why? Shit, shit, shit. Oh, 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 shit, I'm cursed. Shit, I'm cursed. I'm cursed. I'm cursed. Get up. Who's gonna save me? And who's down? This is difficult. Very difficult. Ooh. Right. I run first, died. Oh, shit, he cursed. Oh, oh, oh. Just come on, give me something. Shit. Shit, 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 shit.
Come on, man thing! Get up, you floundering pathetic insect!
Oh, humiliate me, right? That's okay. I'm good at that. Oh my god, he's... Really? His health never gone down.
I won't forget this.
To the courtyard! It's under attack!
Why? Why is that? What is this? What is he? No, not you, not you. Shit. What is this, Oh, come on, fucking. Once again? Alright, you're not gonna humiliate me this time.
They're pushing into the courtyard!
I want to fix
Ur Hakon.
Stealth. Explosion. Beast, beast. Follower, follower. Right. Get up. Shit. Difficult. Difficult. Beast, beast, come on. No, 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 no. Beast, beast. Shit, I'm dead. I'm dead.
You could do better than that, I know it. Now get on your feet.
Alright, thanks for giving me a chance. But he's fucking error-proof.
Stop. This isn't good.
Oh. No. What is wrong with you? His health never going down. What happened with the capture point? It never got captured. Get out.
Thank you, Bright Lord.
Wait, there's someone broken. Guess I can take him.
On your command, Bright
Lord. Hope this one is mine. Let's just get away from Ushakon now. Oh, come on, I hate you. Two of them are splitting. Right, this one I'm not getting him. Ooh. Not now. Wait, there is a fire can here? Why didn't I see it? Shit. No, one more hit and I'm fucked. I can't go down.
Oh, the fun we'll have. We'll
the Guardian. Stand fast. Who's that? Oh, he's there. Hit him on the foot. Oh, oh, oh. No. Shit. Commander bled out.
Oh, get ready.
Who's that? Oh shit. Oh yes, 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 yes. Oh yes.
If he takes your arm,
nobody hurts the ranger.
Enough playing time.
Right. Wallbreaker. Right. Rest him.
Reinforce the square or they'll take it.
Alright, we try it. We're shading. That's good. Ooh. Come on. Come on, come on. That's good.
Keep going to the training ground.
Right, two of them. It is the third one. Shit, the what is it called? Lord Hakon. Shit, there's like nothing that can do. They can damage him. Only stealth? Oh yes, yes. Nice. Oh shit. Should've done that. Person. I don't have enough. Good go. Shit. Yeah, this should change everything. This will change anything. Come on. Right. Right, let's go down and take the Ush Hakon. No, he killed him. Why is it so hard? Is there like nothing that can defeat him? Wait, I saw something. No? Come on, let me defeat him. Let me get this fortress. Gosh, I hate you. Shit. Get up. Shit. Where is it? There's someone beyond that door that is bleeding out. No! The Guardian! Right. I would like to have the Guardian.
Thank you, Master!
Because the Marauder Guardian, he was cool.
Serve me. I live to serve. No one will touch you.
Okay. Wait, what is his weakness? What's your weakness, idiot? Not you. Ah, never mind then. Flammable, that's good. Wait, the small flame cannon, right? That is that one, that is this one.
Defenses. This is nothing. We are all keepers of the dark flame here, and we will burn out your worthless army and purify these grounds of your filth.
Taking much more longer time than I thought. Where's the caravan? Come here, sweet boy. So he pushed me out of my caravan. Oh my gosh. What is happening? Why can I never aim? Oh, come on. Krug? Yes.
Abandon your master and serve me!
I am yours, master!
This is Harald.
I stand with you, Bright Lord!
So now we have only one... Shit. Only one point left. Come on. 10 feet, 10 feet, 7 feet, 3 feet. Right. There's only one last. Shit. I never made it. Last one. That fucking pain lover. No shit. Die. Oh no. 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 You killed him. You killed him. Bastard. So. Oh, right. There you go. I don't care. Oh, I have to defeat him. Shit. That's the worst part. Because, you know, I can't defeat him. This one should be legendary. Only damaged by execution. Flames. And is unable to defend from stealth attack. Can be injured by stealth. Where you? Shit, he's coming. He's coming. I see that. I have no focus. Fuck, motherfucker. Shouldn't be. Shit. Anyone but you. Almost had him. He has like no fucking weakness. Shit, that's like no weakness. It's only the big guy that can save him. Shit, man. What do I do? What do I do? Shit. I'm the one that's bleeding out. Wait, let me check one thing real quick. Lord Hakon. Oh, shit. Whew. That's explained a lot. Guess I never taken this fortress. Enraged? No. Shit. Something. No. Am I dead?
Come on, mad thing! Get up, you floundering, pathetic insect!
How to hurt that?
He is really disgusting me. It's fucking impossible. The hardest fucking boss. It's more difficult than my nemesis. Right. Stabbing you in the back. What else can I do? Oh, there's a fire pit. Right, finally your health has gone down a little bit. Just don't die. Shit, first. Right, it's going down now. Yes, 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 no. Yes, finally. Yes, finally. Ooh. Oh my gosh. This one was difficult. Shame. After humiliated me so many times, it's your turn to be shamed. Where did he go? Oof. So, alright, we managed to dominate one orc, two orc, three orc. This is Ushakan. He's level 29 now, so we can dominate him next time. So, there's 1, 2, 3 orc that is remained. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 orc that was, and 6 that was, no. 1, 2, 3, 3 orcs that is remain, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 that is dead. Too bad. Because I really wanted this guy, right? This guy, what is this? I really wanted this guy. I can make him an overlord. Right, let's take out the overlords for real. Pharaoh Tracker. Soft target. Poisoned. Fear executions. Let's take out the overlord. Before that, I need some health. Let's go. Right, what am I doing? Let's go. Alright, this video is 1 hour long. Yeah, fine. I really need to go to bed. Because it's at school tomorrow.
Ah, there's the man himself, Gravewalker. You must be daft if you think I'll let you have my fort.
It's already mine. You just don't know it yet.
Are you guys ready for a difficult fight? I'd rather go up here. Yeah, I'd rather go up here. Skills. Dominate skills. I'd rather have them fighting for me than fighting against me. Right. So now we have two of those. And where's the little pathetic? Oh, yeah. That's right.
You've no idea of my shit.
This makes it much more easier. Execution. Another execution. Well, this should be easy. The overlord is easy. Oh, already. So, wait. Let me just... Sorry guys for doing this. Let me just check. Pharaoh tribe. Oh, I should definitely kill him because I don't have Pharaoh tribe weapon yet. So legendary weapon though.
But you can't take this fortress. It can't fall to a Tark like you.
I guess I can. Well, now the region is ours. Isn't that cool? Oh, look at all that gears. The Sargor is ours. So, wait, who's that? When did you come? I never captured you, did I? This one was mine. Yeah, this one was mine. This one did great. What about the Greywalker? Curse Mystic Trickster. Oh, he has these decoys. Cool. Oh, he's a necromancer too. Pharaoh. Kyogre pack, Beast Slayer, Roar, enraged by... Oh, I should have... I wanted to have... Fair tribe. What about you? He's already a mystic guy. Mystic. 29, 20. Ulisak the Orgra. No, this one was a mystic tribe before, right? So maybe we should stick it to the mystic tribe. Mystic. Rather, mystic. Alright, you have it. Yeah, you have it. Oh, we are level 30. Let's see now. So this one is Mystic Tribe. Let's just stick to what it was. With the curse, final curse. I know what to do. When I capture you, you will be the overlord. Just like the trailer. Ur-Hakon. Before the trailer was the pain lover. But the Dracula is dead. That one. Oh, too much. Lys. I like this guy. He looked cool. But yeah, this one did a lot of great work, so he should be. About you, you didn't just... Maybe? No, I think it's the savage? Ooh. Cold. Which one should... I think you should...
Who are Lysak?
You should do... there. Be a little bit unfair, but at least we have now two big guys. The Grey Worker is doing against the big man. I don't like that. Command
dudes
to wait. This dude, what's that stuff? Command
dudes,
bodyguard. Bodyguard. Because both of them are right. Yeah. We are going after Ur-Hakon, I guess. But this was a real long episode. Sorry for that, guys. But I think you enjoyed it anyway. Hope so. But I think I have to end this video right here. Hope you guys liked this video and enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to give this video a thumbs up and leave a comment down below what you think about this fortress assault, and yeah, what would you have done? And maybe comment what you think of the Ur-Hakon pain lover. Very tough guy. And subscribe to my channel if you aren't subscribed yet. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.